हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ प्रीति दामले, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश लिटरेचर फ्रॉम आर एनसीईआरटी बुक. वील स्टडी द पोएम द शेड रिटन बाय फ्रैंक फ्लिन. सो लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट इज एक्चुअली अ शेड. अ शेड इज़ अ स्मॉल रूम अवे फ्रॉम द मेन हाउस for storing or keeping things, animals, tools, vehicles, etc. So I'll read the para first and then I'll give you the explanation. So here I begin. There's a shed at the bottom of a garden with the spider's web hanging across the door. The hinges are rusty and creak in the wind. When I'm in bed, I lie and I listen. I'll open that door one day. So here in this para, the poet, who's a small child, he says, the shed is at the bottom of the garden with spider's web hanging across the door. Okay? He says, the hinges, the poet is able to listen the creaking sounds of the rusty hinges when the wind blows. He says he is able to hear these sounds when he is on his bed. And he has a desire, he wishes to open the door one day. Okay? See the second one. There's a dusty old window around at the side with three cracked panes of glass. I often think there's someone staring at me each time that I pass. I'll peep through that window one day. So here in this para, the poet talks about the dusty old window. Dusty old window, the window has not been cleaned for years or maybe months, and which is situated at the side. He says there are three cracked window panes. There are three glass panes which are broken. Yes? And he feels that there is someone staring at him. Yes, staring at him each time he passes by. But still, he wishes to find out. He wishes to find out. He has a desire to peep through the window one day. Next para. My brother says there's a ghost in the shed who hides under the rotten floorboards, and if I ever dare to set foot inside, he'll jump out and chop off my head. But I'll take a peek one day. So here in this para, the poet talks about his brother. Okay? His brother has talked about the presence of ghost in the shed. His brother says that this ghost who's there in the shed hides under the rotten floorboards. Rotten, sada hua, gala hua, floorboards. If you've seen the floors, they are made up of wood also. So that is why he's saying rotten floorboards, which are not at all in good condition. He is hiding underneath them. He says, the brother has threatened the poet that if he dares set a foot inside, if he steps inside the shed, what will happen to him? He will come out and chop off poet's head. But still, the poet does not believe so, and he wants to have a look inside the shed, but one day. Okay? Last para. I know that there isn't really a ghost. My brother tells lies to keep the shed for his den. There isn't anyone staring or making strange noises. And the spider has been gone from his web since I don't know when. I'll go into that shed one day soon, but not just yet. So here in this last stanza, the poet says that there is not really a ghost. He has understood that there is no one inside the shed. And his brother has been telling lies to him to keep the shed for himself, for his own use. He says, there isn't anyone, there's nobody inside who is staring at me whenever I pass by or who's making any strange noises. He says that the spider or the spider web which was hanging across the door, it is empty, and the spider has left that web since a long time, and the time is not known to him. He has left that web long back. Yes, he says, I'll go into that shed one day soon, but he is still determined to go inside the shed one day soon, but not right now. Okay? Thank you.